Moving on now, Boone County deputies may have been outnumbered.
But with the help of some eyes in the sky, they were able to find dozens of underage drinkers at a party just northwest of Slater. Angie Hunt has the story from the Ames Live Link. Angie.
Well, Stacey, the sheriff says there were about 150 people at the party Friday night, and many were underage. There were just two deputies on patrol that night, and many of those teens would have gotten away without some extra help.
Much like the beer cans scattered along this gravel road, so too did the underage drinkers once deputies arrived Friday night to break up a party at this Boone County home.
But they left in a hurry, evidently. Left the beer cans behind. It's not my brand.
Judging from the full cans of beer Wayne Erickson found the next day on his property, it's likely some of the partygoers who ran were hiding on his farm. Sheriff Ron Fair says that's not unusual.
Wherever they can hide, in vehicles, in the woods, out in the field.
Places where it may be easy to find someone in daylight, but not in the dark. So the fact that a state patrol pilot and DNR conservation officer just happened to be up in the air that night on a separate enforcement project was a big help.
Can see the where the kids are, point them out, then the officers can go to those locations and pull them out of the weeds or wherever they're hiding.
Conservation officer Brandon Berquist says they didn't even have night vision on the plane, but the teens made themselves easy to spot.
Those apps came in handy. A lot of people, I think, have flashlight apps on their new phones, and we were able to hone in on those and were able to locate people that were on foot.
Berquist says they just scanned the fields looking for low-intensity light and directed officers on the ground.
The guys I had direct contact on the ground said they were able to pick off six people, and we were just telling them, take a left heading, take a right, and they were able to drive right to people out into the fields.
Deputies ended up charging more than 40 people with underage alcohol possession, many in between the age of 16 and 20. We did talk briefly today with 19-year-old Thomas Uthe of Boone. He is the one charged with hosting the party where he knew there were underage drinkers present, but he declined to comment for the story. Now, not everyone at the party was underage, and the sheriff says they are still investigating the case to see if they can determine who provided the alcohol.
Okay, Angie Hunt from the